Motola says she has COVID-19.
Hmm.
Or Motola Jelade Kende.
Hmm. Ah, you have to go back to tell
there
them.
There can be another Motola now.
Well, it's still to let people know that, look, no matter what, as you're going out.
Can I ask, why don't people believe when celebrities come out to say that they have COVID-19?
Said it. When AKA said it, did you doubt? When AKA said he had COVID-19, nobody doubted him. There was somebody else too that. But you see, our Nigerian celebrities, our character is unique every time. So we wish her the best.
I think they are part of the people who believe in stigmatization when you say Nigerian celebrities. Nigerian celebrities. Right. Because when you see the way the American celebrities, when they have COVID, the South African, the AK, they actually put out a statement like, look, it's not a death sentence. I'm going to recover, but this is the state of my health right now. But I don't know. There's this Nigerian thing like, we have to be secretive. We have to tell you small so that IA will not come into the... so that they will not fed you more and then to lead to death. You know, this our stupid, superstitious mentality. That's what I see every time they all come out like. Is it that they're telling us too late? Or they are telling us in a way that is not really straight, that won't really make people be empathetic about it. Do you understand? So I really feel like it's intentional the way they put it out there because of our superstitious mentality of you can't give people too much information. But I think we need to stop that. As a public figure, your business is my business.
But anyway, I wish her well. She says she's in isolation and recovering. So hopefully she will come back with her negative results soon. And yeah.
I'm hoping for the vaccine to start to make a lot more progress. I know that it's in people's bodies right now, and we're waiting for if it would work and stuff. So I'm waiting for the point where we will stop talking about COVID-19 like it's a big deal. Like that would be really nice. Yeah, and get some normalcy back. So I hope she's recovering okay.